Witness of God, Church of the City. All right, so the intro, I'll play it through, and then we'll go through it. This would have, more reverb, and my tap tempo on this thing isn't that great. So you'd have, a little larger sound, a little more reverb, a little better delay on there. But that's pretty much it for the intro. So it starts on the 12th fret on the G string, and then the 12th on the B. 11th on the G, which is an F sharp, down to the 9th on the G. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the next part starts there. Back up to the 12th. Then you're going to the 13th on the B. Down to the 12th. So C to B. G, B, F sharp, E, E, G, C, B. So at the end of the first verse, there's a little part just before it goes into the verse. Of the goodness of, right on God. They go, it's the like the beginning, but they go back up to the 12th. I will sing of the goodness of God. So the chorus, 12th fret again. So if you watch, I have a video with tips and tricks. This kind of goes along with that. So you're playing a C. So you got the 12th on the G and the 13th on the B string, which is a C. So this is a G, that's a C. So I do like a swell in right there on that C, because your first note on the chorus is a C. You have been. Then to the G, so you're doing 12 and 12 on the G and the B. Faithful. And then you got your starting on the 14th. Down to the F sharp, up to the G there on the 12th. Oh, not like that. So what I do when I come back to that G, because right on that is the start of the next line, All My Life Again, which is a C. I'll hit the C together. So you got. Together again. So on Able, you got a little walk down. 12, 11, 9. I will sing. Back to the 12th. The goodness. Up to the A. 14th. Of God. And right on God, you got that. You're right back to your interlude. So you got your interlude again. Just do that twice, and then you're at your next verse. So for verse 2, what I'll do is I'll drop down to D5, which is a G. I'll do some palm mute stuff. I usually have a dotted eighth delay. Love your voice. In Darkest Night, it's kind of a walk down. F sharp, so G to the 4th, to the 2nd. Back up to the 5th fret. On you as a father, I've known you And on Friend, you got that walk down again. I live in the goodness of God. So right here, I'll go to the fifth. God. And then I'll go way up to the 15th. No, sorry, not the 15th, the 17th. Get that whole octave change. So you got, let's see, so. Love your voice. Led me through the fire. I'm not a singer. My darkest night. You were close like no other. Known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. I would live in the goodness of God. So you get that higher octave hit up there, and then you're back to your chorus again. My life, you have been faithful. My life, you have been so. So for the bridge, something like that. Mess around with it. Have some fun. That's just what I like to do. Then you're back. You're back to your chorus again after the bridge, and you know, some nice swell stuff. Still hit that stuff out. End of your chorus a couple times. You go back to the bridge. You know, back again. However your church does it. And then you just, for the end of the song, your outro is the same thing as your intro. Oops. And then they just kind of slow it down at the end.